news, make no mistake. Somewhere between real and fake. Some designed to manipulate, agendas to facilitate. But do not blame the endless supply on those who sell to those who buy. It is not hard to call their bluff. It's no real problem, sure enough. Question more out with greater force. The limit set on public discourse. Expose the lies and question more. Yes, it's an information war.